And we have sources that tell us that Saddam Hussein recently authorized Iraqi field commanders to use chemical weapons. The very weapons the dictator tells the world he does not have.